I just got this used GPU that was reported as not working, and I took it apart and cleaned it off with a toothbrush and some alcohol spray, put it back together with some new thermal paste, and as you can see, it is working just fine.